It's a maths period of class 2nd.
Good morning students. Today we solve the exercise problem solving, that is exercise on page number 65. And before solving the word problem, you just remember one thing. When we solve word problem, we need to decide which operation to use. That means should we add, this is the sign of addition, that means plus. Should we subtract, and this is the sign of subtraction, that is minus. So before solving the word problem, here some new words are also given, and these words are in, all, all together, join, more, plus and add. If these words are in the problem, you have to do the addition. And the next is fewer, less, difference, how many more, and take away. If these words are in the problem, you have to do the subtraction. Students, now we start the exercise on page number 65, word problem. And before solving the word problem, the first important step is reading. Reading is the most important for solving the word problem. So we start the reading. Mary bought 8 Alfonso mangoes, 14 Landa mangoes and 25 Malda mangoes. How many mangoes did she buy in all? So first we go to the keywords and find out the which keywords in the problem. So in all is the keywords in the addition column. So we have to do your addition. Now first I arrange the number according to their places. I write here tens and here is the ones. Now the 8 Alfonso mango. So I write here 8 in a ones digit column because there is no tens digit. Now the second is the 14 and the third is a 25. So I write here 8 Alfonso mangoes, then 14 Landa mangoes and 25 Malda mangoes. Now here we already decided we have to do your addition. So I put the sign of plus. Now we have to do the addition. So first 8 plus 4. So we consider our 4 finger and start from a 9. 9, 10, 11 and 12. Then 12 plus 5. So I consider here 5 finger. Then 8 plus 4 is 12. Then 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So I write here 7. And 1 as a carry in the tens column. And 1 plus 1 is 2. And 2 plus 2 is 4. So our answer is 47. And 47, how many man? That is 47. Mangoes. So I write here 47 mangoes. Now I take up number 4 problem. First we start the reading. Tony scored 25, 18, 32 and 29 runs. In 4 matches, these are the runs in the 4 matches. How many runs did he score in all? So first go to the clue words and see which words in the problem. So here the in all in the problem. So if in all in the problem, we have to do the addition. So first I arrange the number according to their places. I write here tens and here is the ones. So first I write 25. 2 is in the tens column and 5 is in the ones column. Then I write 18 and then I write 32 and then 29. We have to do the addition, so I put the sign of plus. So we start the addition from ones plus digit. Now first is 5 plus 8. So we consider our 8 finger 5, 6, 7 and 8. And here the number is 5, so I start from 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That means 5 plus 8 is 13. Now we have to add the 2. So So consider two finger, then 14, 15, then 15, 5 plus 8 plus 2, our answer is 15. Now we have to add the 9. So consider our 9th finger, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And our answer is 15. So I start from 16. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 and 24. So I write here 4 and 2 as a carry, write in a days column. Then 2 plus 2 is 4 and 4 plus 1 is 5 and 5 plus 3 is 8 and 8 plus 2 is 10. So how many runs? So I write here 104 runs. So our answer is 104 runs. It turns to the next problem, that is problem number 6. And first step is reading. So we start our reading. The number of trains that pass through a station on 3 days were 123, 72 and 105. How many trains in all pass through the station on those 3 days? So first we have to find out the clue words. So the clue words in this problem is in all. How many trains in all? And the in all is in the addition column. So we have to do here addition. Now first I write the numbers here. The first is, first I arrange the number according to their places, that is 123, then 72. That means in a tens column and ones column, and then 105. So I write here 105 in the respective column. And we have to do here addition. Now, the first we start from a ones digit place, and the first number is 3 plus 2, then 3 plus 2 is 5, and 5 plus 5 is 10. So I write here 0 and 1 as a carry, I write in a tens column. Then 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 7 is 10 and again 10 plus 0 is 10. So I write here 0 again here and 1 carry I write in a hundred column. Then 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 plus 1 is 3. So our answer is 300. Then how many trains? We have to find out how many trains. So 300